Previously on Dragon Ball Super, Shenron told Goku the secret to becoming a Super Saiyan God, but the instructions presented a problem. That means you need 5 plus 1 Saiyans for 6.
Oh no! That's more than we have here, right?
But as the group soon discovered, there was a 6th Saiyan, the baby growing inside Videl. With the assist from his unborn grandchild, Goku added the power of 5 Saiyans to his own. It may have taken more time than Beerus would have liked, but at long last, Goku had become a Super Saiyan God.
Well, well. Seems this was worth the wait after all.
Yeah. I'm sorry it took me so long, Lord Beerus.